Excuse my abstinence.
To my brothers and sisters, I'm sorry mom wasn't really right. She brought a lot of pain in her life. We wasn't like normal kids that you see on TV. We was kids trying to get something to eat. Just saying that you was my world. I love you little girls. And when social service stepped in, I dropped to my knees and Earl. I can't believe this shit. Mama, you chose drugs, money, and niggas over your own kids. What type of shit is this? Emmanuel, I love you little bro. It hurt me inside to really watch you go. I turned into an animal. I got crazy and shit. I got jealous of seeing people with their families and shit. I felt so alone in this bitch. I wanted to die, but God said it was your time. So I tried to stay strong. I turned to money, drugs, and violence. But realized I was looking like a fool. Didn't know what to do. Tried to remain on my shoes, but I kept thinking of you. Man, sometimes, man, I don't know what I'm doing, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm still confused. I'm wrong. You know what I'm saying? I got kids of my own. But hey, I ain't gonna be like my moms and my pops, though. I always love y'all, even if y'all mad at me, you know what I'm saying? To the day I die. We went through a lot of hard times, y'all. Keep your head up, you know what I'm saying? It's always a better day. I'm proud of y'all.